We're playing Tetris again. What's going on, guys? Zelia Games. And welcome back to another video where today we're playing some more Tetris. The cooler version, by the way, in case you didn't know. Go check out the first video before this, because you definitely didn't see this one first. You definitely didn't see that if you don't know that this is the core version of Tetris. Loading. Or maybe you just played the game. So, here. To anyone who hasn't watched the previous video, you have to dig down deeper and deeper. Using these tetrominoes. Yep, they're called tetrominoes. Wow, look at this. Ooh, that was a good one. Ooh, I saved that. Man, I only have 71 moves up. And now it's less than that. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm not gonna make this anyway. Let's try marathon. Difficulty set to 3, though. Play. Even though the other one is a perfect fit, I'll go for this. You gotta have a plan for Tetris to really work. Or else, it doesn't work. End game. Now try. Okay, continue. Boarding. Drive explorers to discover new planets. There we go. That was a perfect one. Wait, what? What was that? What was that sound about? Topped out. Boo. No, I don't want to continue by watching it. Watching it. Now. Oh wait, no, I didn't want to do that. No. Back. Galaxy. Number 5. Let's try number 5 just one more time. We can beat it. We can beat it. There. Cycle there. They're basically just staying there all the time. You can also get to the point where you're just trying to get rid of your own blocks. Not even trying to get rid of those things. But I'm doing pretty good right now. End game. So let's retry it again. Because the last one was 18 minutes long, why can't this video be 18 minutes long? Place, place, place. Place, place. Yes. Yeah, this is doing good. Wow. Let's retry just one more time. See how we can do. Tap, tap, tap. Okay, so anyway guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, show that by liking and subscribing. Wait, no, I'm gonna start at one. I'm gonna No, come on. Yeah! So anyway, that's gotta be it for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, show that by liking and subscribing and tap the notification bell for my daily notifications every single day, apart from weekends and holidays. Apart from that, we'll see you later. Goodbye!